it's my pleasure to introduce your Commander-in-Chief.
Always a work in progress. That's the key word. Always on the move. This country is moving backward. Freedom is being reduced. The American project. A project that has come up short in many ways. That's how I see America on July the 4th. And as it's been before in our history, but not without pain. I've never been more optimistic.
America's dead.
The calling of America to move forward boldly and unafraid. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thanks. I just met you. Sorry.